Hello. We're demonstrating an on-off servo control system using a smart magnetometer with a magnet on the actuator, a smart angle sensor underneath the magnetic knob, and an Arduino board. We have a three-position solenoid valve, but these valves don't release pressure when they're off, so the actuator tends to drift. Our control moves the cylinder when the position is outside a dead band. The angle sensor detects the rotation of a magnetic knob and sets the desired position. The magnetometer's sensitivity and wide range gives us control over about a 50 millimeter range. This valve provides on-off control like a thermostat. We could have smoother control with a proportional flow valve, but those valves are a lot more expensive. Here's a diagram. Both sensors have SPI interfaces, so we just connect them in parallel with different slave selects. The Arduino drives the valve solenoids via transistors. Here's the Arduino program. There's a procedure for reading the sensors, which is a simple 4-byte sequence. We read the angle sensor and the magnetometer. For this demo, we use a simple inverse square root approximation for distance as a function of field. For better accuracy, we could calibrate a piecewise linear lookup table as we demonstrated in another video. The cylinder is moved in or out if the error is beyond the dead band tolerance. Here are the demo components and where to get them. Click email or call for more information, or to buy smart sensors, breakout boards, or evaluation kits.